Almost there, Frank. Only one piece left to go.
There! I did it!
Guys, stop everything and listen. The worst thing imaginable has happened.
Oh, my goodness, no. We've run out of marzipan!
What? No. The house spoon is not in its designated holding place. Could someone tell me how I'm supposed to see my reflection all silvery and handsome and egg-shaped without it? One of you must have the spoon.
Well, don't look at me.
Or me. All I've got's this metal balloon.
Give it to me, Frank.
No, it's my friend Douglas, the metal balloon.
Don't you sass me now, Frank. I want that precious spoon. I must have it. You will give it to me.
Never, never, never. It's mine, and you can't have him.
Wait, I know how we can decide who gets to use the spoon.
Fine, as long as it doesn't involve music or dancing.
Dance on!
No, it's mine, all mine. If I can't have it, then no one will. Sweet Neptune, what have I done?
Don't worry, Grady. If it'll cheer you up, you can borrow one of my metal balloons.
Grady? Are you okay?
So many spoons.
Spoons! That's a lot of spoons.
I am a pumpkin.
I am a potato.
I am a pumpkin.
I am a potato.
Good night.
That was the best TV show we could imagine.
I know. It was amazing.
Frank, it was terrible. Nothing happened.
Let's make a better show. We can do it live for the whole gang.
Yes. Let's make a documentary about piles of mud.
What? You must be joking. Let's make a fun show about fun. Wouldn't it be more fun to make a fun show about fun than Grady's boring mud movie? Frank!
Right, I've made up my mind. I would like to eat a stack of pancakes that is as tall as my body.
Well, it looks like we're making my documentary after all.
Nuh-uh. We're making my fun show.
Who's ready for pancakes?
It's time to learn.
Welcome to Professor Grady's wonderful world of mud. Have you ever thought that if it wasn't for mud, nothing would ever get muddy?
Sweet Jupiter's marbles, he's right!
My first guest is a young local lady who's here to tell us all about an incredible streak of mud that she was lucky enough to see on some grass. Please, give a warm welcome to Howdy.
Hey, friends! Who's ready to have some fun?
Yes, yes, very good. But now, about this mud...
What's that you say? You wanna get
gunge? What? I absolutely did not say that. This is a show about mud, not gunge.
Did someone say gunge?
No. Well, technically, yes, I said.
Pancakes, 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 pancakes.
No! They love me. They really love me.
Some party, huh?
Where are they? I thought they'd be here by now.
I don't care anyway, stupid party.
What's the matter with him?
Oh, I think he's missing you-know-who.
Yay, yay, it's them! They've come to the party!
Hey-o, I'm gonna shake it like a broken tamal dryer.
Oh, you're not them!
Well, hello to you too. Charmed.
What do we do?
Let's switch up the vibe. Hold on to your pants, boys.
It's time to party now!
I haven't felt this wild since I put full-fat milk on my cereal instead of semi-skimmed.
That's great, Grady, but look.
What's he doing?
When you're missing...
Oh, dear.
When you're missing...
When you're missing a friend of yours, well, everything seems wrong. It's like a party without music, or no one joining in with this song.
I got carried away.
You've not seen them yet, but no.
Seen what?
No.
Granny freaking howdy!
They're here.
Feels weird being a puppet.
Dude, totally.
My face feels like carpet. It's weirdly soothing.
My face feels more like the fine fuzz on a peach.
Oh, let me try. Fuzzy.
It feels like the inside of a slipper.
Is this weird?
Nope.
Cool, just... wanted to check.
Dude, I think I'm allergic to myself.
What?
Oh, my goodness, oh, my goodness. I've always wanted a mouth. Finally, I can see.
Thanks, dude.
Best day ever!
Did you hear something?
Darwin, check it out!
I've got one, too!
Wait, what just happened? Am I my hand puppet's hand puppet now?
I can't decide if this is terrifying or actually kind of cool.
In that case... just go with it, dude.
Woohoo!
It's that food I always dream about. I imagined it, and now it's here.
What does it taste like?
I don't know. I never tasted it in my dreams.
Do it. Well, what was it like?
Meh.
Dude, I'm sorry. You want a sip?
Naturally, my dear. Boy.
Okay.
We're almost there. Oh, that's
yes,
a ticket.
You...
yes, just a little
just
to the left. Ooh, almost got it that time.
Me...
yes, can't wait to be enjoying that delicious drink. Oh, yes. Oh, just give me the drink! How? How? Refreshing.
Oh, anytime.
We're in Imagination Land. Anything we imagine here becomes a reality.
Anything?
Yeah!
Okay, wait, I have something super cool.
Gnome.
It's a gnome.
Cool, right? I'm gonna call him Percy. No, Winston. Wait, no, Percy. I'm gonna stick with Percy.
Okay, dude. Obviously, this whole thing is wasted on you. Let me show you how it's done.
Gnome.
Cool, another gnome.
Ah, you've gotten in my head with your weird gnome thing. I can't think of anything else. Flying motorcycle, flying motorcycle, flying motorcycle.
Gnome.
Yay!
Ah! Dude, I'm you.
Hey, look at me. My name is Darwin. Gumball is my personal hero!
Is that seriously what you think I sound like?
It's always weird when you hear your own voice back.
Look at me! I'm...
Hello, Governor. Gumball's the name. Having a big old butt's the game.
That is not what I sound like.
Well, my voice isn't that high.
I don't know why you're getting so upset.
I don't know why you're getting so upset.
I'm sorry, dude.
I'm sorry too, my lad.
Anything we imagine here becomes real.
That's awesome! Gumball, promise you won't laugh.
I promise.
Well, I've always wanted to know what it's like to have hair.
Go for it, dude.
What?
I thought you meant on your head.
You promised!
Okay, I'm sorry, dude. Wait, I think you're gonna like this. It's like ketchup on cereal. You don't think it's gonna work, but somehow it just does. It really does.